how's it going? Thanks.
If I get all these things, you is going into the school kitchen. The girl
special occasion. My mom and dad, Jeanette and Bob. 50 years of love and happiness, a special relationship that many people don't have and never can find. My parents have it and I'm very proud of them. You all join me in a great round of applause for them. I appreciate it. Thing that comes to mind really quickly is the old Jimmy Stewart movie. It's called It's a Wonderful Life. And when I look at my parents, I always think of that movie. And for them, it's really been a wonderful life. And I just want to wish them the best and happiness and best of health and maybe another 50 years. Congratulations.
Just put payment.
Spirit, amen. Lord God, we thank you for bringing us together. 50 years ago, you brought Bob and Jeanette together with many people who are here today. Many were not. Their moms and dads and brothers and sisters. But we are here to celebrate their life together, 50 years, a gift that you gave them. Love and life, which they didn't keep just to themselves, but they shared it with all of us. And in their children and grandchildren, we see the fruits of their love. So that's what we celebrate today, 50 years later. We ask you to continue to bless them with that love, with friends and family. And we ask you to bless this meal, which we share in their honor, but also in thanksgiving to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I got you to that picture. I'm going to go ahead and go with that.
Very nice day. Many more. Anniversary.
God bless you. 50 more years.
I ask you to respond to these intercessions. We thank you, O Lord. For the covenant of love that you have established between Jeanette and Bob, we pray.
We thank you, Lord.
For the love of family and friends, we pray.
We thank you, Lord.
And for the grace to continue serving the Lord with steadfast love, we pray.
We thank you, Lord.
Now the renewal of vows. Jeanette and Bob, 50 years ago you took each other for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health until death. Today, do you repeat that promise? Bob, 50 years ago, you circled Jeanette's finger with a ring as a sign of unbroken love and as a promise of care and concern without end. Today, do you repeat that promise and take Jeanette again to yourself as God's gift to you?
I do.
Jeanette, 50 years ago, you accepted the ring from Bob as a sign of your willingness to live within the circle of his love and promise of care and concern without end. Today, do you repeat that promise and love and take Bob again to yourself as God's gift to you?
I do.
May God, the Eternal Father, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may stay with you and always be in your home. May your children and grandchildren bless you. May your friends console you and all people live in peace with you. May you always bear witness to the love of the Lord in your life so that all people will find in you generous friends and one day welcome you into the joys of heaven. May the Lord bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
I would ask all of you to stand, and we're going to have a singing blessing for them. The words go like this: May the Spirit of the Lord be upon you. I bless you in the name of the Lord. And it just repeats itself, so I'll start singing. Those of you who know it, just join me. And then by the second verse, everybody should be joining. But we've got to do one special thing. We've got to extend our hands as the people of God over them, asking the Lord's blessing to come upon them.
May the Spirit of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the Spirit of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the joy of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the joy of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord.
Peace.
May the peace of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the peace of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the love of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. May the love of the Lord be upon you. We bless you and the keeper of the Lord.
Congratulations.
Yay! Ma, sit down. Ma, sit down.
Yeah, Mom and Dad, kiss. Battery,
yes. Again. Yeah. Rosa. Yeah.
mountains. Now we can give it up, remember when.
It's not a photograph, but it's a